Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to fix iPhone screen line and virtual line on iPhone. You can compare this screen with the L screen, which is 100% correct and working. Guys, if you are facing this issue, then keep watching this video until the end. First of all, subscribe my channel and like this video. Let's start. Keep watching this video until the end because you are able to solve this error. The screen glass of my iPhone has changed. The around border is not correct. This is a sign that the video is original and 100% working. Don't skip any part of video. Keep pressing connector strips. This solution has been cut about 70%. That is, the video is not long. You can repeat this process until the screen is clear and the touch work well. Two line but very light. We will fix it too. Two line is very light. We fix it too. In this process, your all apps and data will be deleted. After this, transfer your data on other device. Next, go to setting. In setting, scroll down, find general and tap it. Scroll down, find reset at bottom. Click on erase all content and setting. In this process, your all apps and data will be deleted. After this, transfer your data on other device. tap on erase iPhone. This solution repeat about 2 or 3 times after 2 hours. After every 2 hours. You can compare the screen with the error screen, which is 100% correct and working. Guys, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press bell icon to get latest update. Thanks for watching.